Dear Henrik, at first glance, it is clear that you have a solid character. You are talented and strong. You are a workaholic and success-oriented. You always want to be ahead. Making money. Having wealth is your greatest desire. Your already disciplined nature will easily carry you to the top. You are a lucky person. You are calm and still. You experience sadness and joy together. You may have spiritual changes. You have superpowers and are prudent. You are hesitant and may have difficulties in making decisions. You have a sensitive, emotional and fragile mood. The name of Henrik has given you a very imaginative, creative mind. You always have new ideas, but too often they are for an easy way out of a difficulty, or an easy way of making money. You are not inclined to apply yourself consistently to a job and to reach the fulfillment of your goals through perseverance and hard work. The influence of this name has caused you to feel unsettled emotionally and mentally. You are never satisfied with conditions, because your feelings and desires are so changeable. Hence you seek change in order to have the opportunity for travel, new experiences, and new friends and associates. There are people in your association who could influence you unfavorably and thereby mislead you. Disillusionment, embarrassment, and bitter experiences then become your lot. You have a very talkative nature and because of it, you could do well in sales work or in a position where you handle the public. However, you would find any position requiring self-confidence and aggressiveness very trying. You are subject to moods of depression and self-pity, arising in part from a lack of confidence. You are cheerful, constructive, active, communicative, and enterprising. You can give the kiss of life and happiness to the people around you. You have feelings of health and vitality. Sometimes your stagnation, inactivity, melancholy, and sadness can cause you to lose hope. You have too much faith and lofty goals. You have a deep spirit world. You are conscious of your duty. You are talented, loyal, passionate, and healer. You are in search of beauty, love, and peace. At times, you may want calmness, silence, stillness, serenity, and solitude. Being outdoors by the sea is spiritually relaxing. In your lost features, you may be in a constant search, have doubts and insecurity, lose your self-confidence, be overly emotional and have dreams that are hard to come true. You care about the material meaning of life. You desire a better standard of living in every respect. You are quite idealistic, compassionate, helpful, understanding, protective, empathetic, respectful and grateful. You try your best to find solutions to the problems of the people around you. Dear followers, in our channel, we only analyze the characters according to the first names. By specifying your gender and nationality information, you can write us the names you want us to analyze. To be aware of the features of other names, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like our videos. Thank you for listening to us. With our deepest love.